He asked for your help. He asked for your arrival. Chaotic contents of the letter. Missing people, panic, strange voices. Cousin Louis' request for help could not remain unanswered. You set off for your hometown without hesitation. To the town of Pestisville. You got there soon enough. You noticed that the locals were quick to leave this place. You felt observed. This is where you were supposed to meet your cousin. However, the room was empty. While searching for information on your cousin's whereabouts, you heard a strange sound of footsteps in the corridor. After a while, there was a knock on the door.
Use it for self-defense. Dormance is written here in blood. Fallen aces. Just kill a man? Forgive me, Father. I don't have time for fairy tales when such monstrosities happen around. careful with that. So this is what hell looks like. I should shed some light on this dark place. More otherworldly demons. Dormant evil wakes up at night. I need to head towards the seashore. Come on. devilish trick? I have shivers thinking about the horror hiding in these fumes. Cigarettes. You do not expect to see them in these parts. Oh! Dear cousin, I still hope to find you alive. Die! Is new. I remember seeing it on sale recently. Setbacks are fleeting. I will succeed.
Please.
Protect myself. Involved in the illegal alcohol trade. Die! Hope the roofs are safer. Knowing is only half the battle. Keep calm, just don't look down. Dangerous jobs require proper uniforms. Holy water will wash the evil down. This door is locked tight. Thank you. poisons my mind. Better find that door. Never enough of it. Something for my wounds. Desperate times call for desperate measures. I remember the same model of gun on display in somebody's home. This will save my life someday. Father, please. This silence is very concerning. Go to hell and never come back. There's deer antlers next to the message resurgence. I lubricated the mechanism inside. It should work much better. Maybe I should delve into reading the apocalypse. Seems like the perfect lecture on this occasion. Captain Bancroft has sailed on his last voyage. I am going to use this with malicious intent. Stay. Lewis! Lewis! The more I see, the more I understand. Setbacks are fleeting. I will succeed. This door is locked tight. I have got to protect myself. Strong spirit. Find these. Are the gates of hell approaching me? Supplies.
You've managed to kill this monster. And now, what's next? You hear a metallic sound coming from one of the coolers. It's Dr. Sullivan, hiding from the world. He recognizes your face. He slowly comes back to his senses. He gives you a key with the image of Cthulhu. You will open the gates of darkness with it. He directs you to the hills outside the city. That's where they took everyone. Your cousin is there. They're in great danger. Suddenly, something attacks Dr. Sullivan. He's dying in convulsions before your eyes. What is the fate of Lewis? You must hurry.
Sight.
Would murder to get these now.
Thank you.
setbacks are fleeting. I will succeed. Common man wishes he would forget.